The EBSCO citation tool provides formatted citations for articles in a variety of popular formats, including MLA, AMA, and APA. In this tutorial, we look at how to use the Cite tool to copy and paste citations for the articles you view in the new EBSCO interfaces. When writing a research paper, you must cite any information or quotes that did not come from you. Citations direct readers to the complete information regarding the work. Even if you paraphrase information but do not use the exact quote, it must be cited. To begin, click the Cite icon in the tool's menu of the detailed record or full-text view of your article. Click the drop-down arrow to select the desired citation format to add to your document. Click Copy to Clipboard to copy the citation and use your device's paste function to add the citation to the Works Cited page of your document. When you are finished, click Close in the bottom corner. Please note, as citation formats are frequently updated, you should always consult your library resources for exact formatting and punctuation guidelines. If you would like to export a citation to bibliographic management software, such as EndNote or ProCite, you can do this using the Export Citation feature, also available in the Cite tool. You can also add multiple articles to the saved area of the dashboard and export the citations all at once from within the dashboard. To learn more about the features of the new EBSCO user interfaces, visit EBSCO Connect at connect.ebsco.com.